this state and this country can actually ensure that we also can usher in a pink revolution of meat processing. The fourth revolution that is also unfolding in Telangana today. Our milk production, you know, and again, Adar Sinhaji can tell you, we had a state dairy called as Vijaya Dairy. Now, Vijaya Dairy was in losses when Telangana was formed. But today, Vijaya Dairy has turned around. Our milk production has increased by 380%. And today, they have turned into profits and they are giving a dividend to the state government. Not only the state dairy, the cooperative dairies are doing well. We have a Karimnagar dairy, we have a Mother dairy, they're doing well. And the private dairies like Heritage, Dodla. So it's a very interesting situation where you have the private sector, the cooperative sector, and also the government sector, all of them doing well in this field of dairy. Now this has ushered in a white revolution, but there is a lot more that can be done with milk and dairy products. For instance, of course, we are actually launching a mega dairy plant. Our special chief secretary is reminding me. The state government is launching a mega dairy plant, I think with 300 crores plus. In August, we'll be inaugurating it. And we are very proud of the fact that the state dairy, 5 lakh liters per day will be the capacity, and we'll be inaugurating it in August. All of this has resulted in additional income for the farmers. Because farmers' income is not just about agriculture and agriculture produce. All these allied sectors add to their income as well, including dairy. And the last revolution that we're trying to unveil and usher in Telangana. We have set a very ambitious target of 20 lakh acres, bringing 20 lakh acres of land under oil palm cultivation in Telangana. We believe that this is imminently doable and this is in the interest of the country. Because today India imports nearly 80% of edible oils. We want to change that. We want to make sure that we become the leaders in oil palm cultivation. The target that we have set for ourselves is 20 lakh acres in 5 years. We've already reached about 1.5 lakh acres. And we will continue with this, and this will usher in a yellow revolution. So, panch revolution, the green revolution, the blue revolution with fisheries and aqua, the pink revolution with meat processing, with white revolution, dairy and dairy products, and fifth one is yellow revolution, oil palm. All of these five will augment our farmers' income, will improve the state's economy, will provide rural livelihoods, and will make Telangana a leader in the country for other states to emulate and follow.